We're at the McCall Outdoor Science School, the field campus of the University of Idaho College of Natural Resources. Our mission is to transform the lives of individuals and communities through innovative education and research experiences. And the work that we're doing this year is completely in alignment with that mission. The program is a day program for students within our community who need a place to be on the days that they are not going to a school building for learning. We're providing a place for students so that family members and caregivers can be getting back into the workforce. There are a lot of people whose jobs have to be done outside the home, and they need a safe place for their students to be.
There was a lot of trepidation going into summer and the fall and not knowing where our children could be or would be. And when the opportunity arose and we knew that this was going to become a reality, for me there was a sense of relief knowing that our kids would be able to be in full-time education. I would say just continually feeling grateful that the community and Moss and the U of I have pulled together to make this a reality.
I like Moss because since the coronavirus, we don't get to do a lot of things. I'm glad that the University of Idaho opened this up so that we can have a lot of fun with people in different grades and to be out in nature all day and to learn about new things.
It's a really great way for us to serve the community in a beneficial way that helps with students feeling valued and important and educated, and the kids, I really feel, deserve a good amount of education during these stressful times, and it's critical that we do that for them, and I feel like that's what we're being able to do through our teaching.